My lady, you're looking well. I come from the king. He will be happy to know you are improving.
He does not come himself.
He is kept busy in Westminster. He has not been himself since you were taken ill. I will treat him delicately on his return. None of your tempers. You don't want to drive him into softer embraces.
How is your daughter enjoying married life, Uncle?
Very well.
To be married to the king's son is an honor, even if he is illegitimate.
It is.
One which I encouraged, if you remember.
I do.
I hear the marriage has not yet been consummated. Unconsummated marriages are precarious, as you know. I would hate for anyone to try and separate them. I care very much for my cousin. Family bonds are so important. Wouldn't you agree, Uncle?
I would.
Off you trot back to Westminster, then. The king will be anxious to hear from you.
Thank you.